On opening the safe, the first bag presented with is a blue carrier bag, for want of a better description, containing a large amount of cash. So the next is another blue carrier bag. It appears to be full of several small bags of a white, slightly crystalline appearance substance, most likely to be cocaine. And then next is a black drawstring velvet bag. Velveteen bag, which again appears to be, well, there's another blue bag inside of that. Inside of that blue bag, there seems to be quite a lot of wouldn't even like to hazard a guess what that is. Again, most likely to be class A.